The vaccine does look very safe. I know a lot of people are nervous about a vaccine that's kind of new coming out, but keep a couple things in mind. The first is that a lot of work went into these vaccines before the COVID pandemic even hit. A lot of the technology that was used to develop these vaccines were already in play looking at other viruses as well as other coronaviruses. Because remember, we've been hit by things like SARS originally back in 2003. The other thing I would mention is that the FDA scientific rigor that was used to evaluate these vaccines was the same that they would use for any vaccine that came down the pike to look for approval. And this should be reassuring to everybody. Despite the very fast timeline, the science is still very strong. When we look at the Pfizer and the Moderna vaccines, the expected side effects, these are things that people experience as their immune system is responding to the vaccine. Fatigue, headache, myalgias or muscle aches. These are quite common actually with both of these vaccines, not too dissimilar to the flu shot, but they certainly happen. And they tend to be more common with the second shot, right? Because each of these vaccines does require a second shot. Rest, fluids, take some antipyretics, acetaminophen, ibuprofen, something like that. Usually these are resolved within 24, 48 hours at the most. That's the million-dollar question, right? And the answer is, we don't know. We do know that persistent effective antibody levels in the system are good at least 3 months after getting the vaccine. Moderna has published some studies to that effect. And we know that that's also the case from just natural infection too, in people who survive and get over the infection. We would hope that based on those numbers, the trajectory would look very good, that, you know, it would still be good at 6 months, 12 months, maybe even 24 months, right? We don't know the answer, though, just yet. We need more time and more study to kind of really know what the durability of the immunity is going to be.